Well, these are ordinary batteries which you use in torches, in transistors, in many, many equipments. And these batteries, after they get drained out, they're just chucked away. And they find their place in the landfill. And very, very dangerous chemicals and acids from these batteries, they leach out and they pollute the underground water sources. But from an old battery, you can make a very simple strobe.
So just spin the battery and see this wonderful strobe. And what we need to make this are just used batteries and colored tape. Take a thin AA or AAA size batteries. Hold it vertical and spin it. The battery will fall down. It spins and rotates. It spins around the axis along its length, and after falling, it also rotates lengthwise in a circle. And it is in this circle that we will see our strobe. Now attach a small piece of colored tape at one end of the battery. Spin this battery with the colored part up, and you can see the amazing stroboscopic effect. Notice the nuclear radiation sign. Notice the nuclear radiation hazard sign. If you observe carefully, you will see that the sign spins slowly in one direction, then it stops, and then it reverses direction. This effect is also called the wagon wheel effect. We can try the same activity with a PVC pipe and see the same effect. However, if we spin the pipe by putting the finger on one end without the tape, we cannot see this effect. So spin the PVC pipe and battery in various different configurations, in various directions, and observe the stroboscopic and the wagon wheel effects. And all this can be done in sunlight and can be seen with our eyes. And see how children are just amazed by this experiment.
Hope you enjoyed the stroke, and now it's time to think. Now, if we just mask the upper side with a little bit of tape and then we spin it, then only do we see the strobe effect. If we cover the upper part completely with tape and spin it, you would see no strobe effect. Similarly, if you upturn it and the little bit of tape is below and you spin it, then also you will not see the strobe. The answer is difficult. We don't know the answer ourselves, so think about it. Send us your answers at support@arvindguptatoys.com.